I just went for a run a while back, or 40 minute dauadne ke baad I realized one thing, you know, there wasn't enough sweat coming out. Or challenge was this, you know, mere ghutno mein, my knees started aching because I have pain in my knees when I'm running. My heart is strong enough, but my knees gave in. So even if I ran for 40 minutes, the workout, the end result, no sweat. Challenge. What does that mean? That means that I need to first work on my knees well, strengthen my knees, so that, you know, when I start really running hard, my heart really starts pounding and I start sweating. The point is, sometimes in business we make the same mistake. Kya karte hum log? You know, we do this quite often. You see a lot of entrepreneurs who do a lot of hard work. They're running, but you know, there's no sweat because their heart, their main muscle in their business is not really working, because there is a pain in some other area in their business. And they're never, although they know that the pain is there in the knee in their business in one area, they're still not solving the pain. If you do not strengthen that pain area, you just keep running. Kyun daud rahe ho? You daud rahe ho because acha lagta hai, I'm running in business. But hey, no sweat, no result. Strengthen that area in your business where there is pain, because once that is taken care, that's where results will start coming in. Thank you.